didn't miss that one-timer, and Carey Price made the save. Hutton again, Pedersen again, he scores! So much for that slump. Elias Pettersson gives the Vancouver Canucks a power play goal and a 2-1 lead.
And you talk about hockey IQ. You learn something from your first shot. You go low and Price able to kick it out. 10 seconds later, what do? You go the exact opposite. Throw the change up. Didn't quite get all of it, but he put it exactly where he wanted to. Look at it. He's pointing it. Wants it to come back. And this time, the focus is on getting it up. And he gets it up and under the bar. And Price was upset with himself on that one. Read the play on the first one, got the kick out, didn't read it the second time, and got beat to the blocker side.